Freesia have been big part of different cultures around the world. Freesia flowers hugely popular during the spring and summer. They have very symbolic meaning behind them. They have pretty colors and feel good scent. Freesia come in many colors, white, purple, yellow and red. Today I am going to paint purple freesia flowers. I am sure this video will be very helpful for the beginners. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon if you are visiting for the first time. Catch me on Instagram and Facebook. Let's make a memorable journey together. I have already done my drawing on my newsprint sheet. Place the drawing under the fabric and draw the flowers with the pencil. Before the gutta application, I am making anthers of the freesia flower with yellow and yellowish orange. When the first coat dries, apply yellow ochre and make some details. Start to applying transparent gutta on the drawing lines. Hold the gutta properly in the hand when you will start to apply the gutta on the fabric. Follow the drawing lines carefully and avoid the breaks in the gutta outline. Your color will spread out if there is any break in your gutta outline. apply the gutta on the anthers and cover them with the gutta. After applying the transparent gutta, leave it to dry. When gutta dries, apply water in the depths of the flower and apply dark purple in the depth. Color cannot cover the anthers because I have already applied the gutta on it. Apply the water in the lower part and add yellow ochre with small round brush and apply orange in depths and make lines with orange color. Apply the gutta to separate the white area from purple color and let the gutta dry. Apply the water in the middle area of the petals. Paint the petals with the bluish purple and dark purple. I am painting the stem of flowers with yellow ochre, green, and dark green. Apply the water in the background and paint it with the bluish purple. I have done my painting, now let the painting dry. When it dries, remove it from the frame. Iron the fabric from the both sides for 5 to 7 minutes. If you have used transparent gutta, dip the fabric in the water for 5 to 7 minutes after ironing. I used silk paints in this video. If you are using silk dyes, follow the instructions given on the dyes label. After 5 minutes, take out the fabric from water and let it dry. And iron the fabric again when it dries. Now you can see my silk painting art piece is ready. I hope you like my video. If you have any question or you want to share your opinion, please write in the comment box. Thumbs up if you like the video and subscribe to my channel before you go. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Stay happy. Goodbye.